Now, you've actually got the 1966 World Cup ball, haven't you? Goodness me, goodness me. Go on, tell us what's so special about it.
It's signed by both teams.
What a special day this is. What an heirloom that is. And you say your dad's kept it wrapped up in tissue paper for 30 years? Can we see it?
Friends are just playing with it in the car park. I'll go get it.